So, Max, what happened at school today?
I won the spelling bee.
Wow. What happened? Tell me about it.
Okay, so it was just so like 5 minutes before it started, we were leaving our spe we were just leaving our special. Then, like, I feel really nervous, but I had so much courage, I could did it. Right at the end, my winning word was field, because see, the person came in second thought I was F E I L D. I got it right. I won the ticket. I didn't want to rub it in, so I didn't jump up and down like dance
Well, that
and
was nice.
scream. But in my head, like, my brain was all crazy, and like my jaw literally actually dropped to the
Wow.
ground.
Did were people excited for you?
Well, now I'm the well now of course I'm the classroom celebrity.
That's good.
Yeah.
See?
Yep.
I knew all that.
At first I thought, like, I'm not gonna win. I could already assume, but I didn't give up. I didn't give up there. Kept doing it. In fact, hardest word there was, pneumo field.
Feel what was what other word was did you spell? Pneumonia was hard too,
Yeah,
right?
pneumonia was actually pretty easy. Pneumonia.
That's awesome, buddy. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Woo!